So in today's video, I'm going to draw a tree and I'm going to talk you through the process a little bit for a change. So in the beginning, all I do is kind of find the center of the paper and deciding how long the tree will be. Next, I'm drawing the line that represents the tree trunk, and I'm just deciding the direction of the branches. You don't really have to be precise at this point, and you shouldn't actually put too much pressure to the paper. Now that I have my first sketch that shows me the shape of my tree, I slowly start to draw with the black marker over the pencil lines. You don't have to erase them if you don't want to. The branches do not have to be the same size, so feel free to draw whatever type of crooked lines you want. At this point, after I have actually drawn the bigger branches, I'm just adding smaller ones. It's been a thought of me to involve myself more, do my videos and try to interact with the subscribers more, but I have been shying away from it. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I will try to post more videos like this more often. Please make sure to subscribe, to press the notification bell and like the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one.